Hey, how you doing?
What's up, Lucas?
All right, then. See you later, Deke.
Hey, Bergy.
Nope.
Okay. Hey, Deke. I'll see you around.
Deke, okay. What are you up to?
Hey, Lucas.
Hold on. I got this.
St. John to Russell. Hey, I found her. Gomez is on her way back.
Oh, Jesus, man. That is great news.
I'll radio in later just to check on her. St. John out. St. John to Russell. Just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back.
Yeah, man. She said that if it weren't for you, she'd have been killed.
Okay, well, do me a favor and tell her to keep her scrawny ass out of trouble. Deacon out. Might be useful. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I'm ready to go back at it. Bounties.
That's a big cat.
Sniper ambush, oh, goddammit. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambush directors for you, huh? Yep. Needed this. That's it. Some screaming. Or scrap. private miners. Where the hell are you? There we go. Wait a second, are those the men that you were riding with? Oh, Jesus. Where the hell are you, Myers? And our chests. Okay, I'm gonna be careful. Be careful. Okay, let's take a look around.
Hey! What?
Gotta find cover!
Get down!
Rest in peace, but oh boy, you don't want any of that.
I saw something.
Shit!
That may be in there. I just gotta get this back to Weaver.
Deke, how's it going, man?
I got him. Here's the seeds he stole.
Dude, you're a lifesaver. Those seeds will keep us from starving to death next winter.
Well, I'm glad to be of help. See you around, Weaver.
Deke, how you doing?
How's it going, Caleb?
Okay. See you, Deke.
Deke, how's life, man?
D, what's happening?
Well, yeah, it makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Huh? Okay. Hey, Deke, don't take any wooden nickels.
Deke, what's up?
Hey, Deke. It's like Boozer says, we're here a bunk call. Stronger.
What's up?
Nothing. Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Deke!
D, what's up? Looks like they're building a pretty big fucking fort out here.
You got this?
Yeah, I'll figure something out. Deacon out.
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this.
This looks like it used to be a militia bike, so that's gotta be hers.
Norwood, you in here? Okay, hang on. I'm coming. have it coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike is still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go. Rapists, thieves, murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
Uh-oh, I should stop for fuel.
Here we go. Weaver, I found Justine and, she's fine. Heading back on her own.
Thanks, Deke.
I'll check back later and make sure she made it okay. Deacon out. Hey, Weaver, how's she doing?
Oh, she's doing fine. You won't shut up about how you took down an entire Marauder camp, single-handed.
Yeah, well, if I'd known what I was getting myself into, I'd probably have asked for help.
Deacon, you there? This is Weaver. I got a job for you if you're out this way.
Hey, Weaver. I'll stop by if I have time. Weaver, I'm at the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I found what looks like it used to be a militia bike, so she...
Good luck, man. Weaver out.
Okay, what happened? The bike broke down, and you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you. Small boot prints, that's gotta be hers. And they're heading this way. This is it. What's that? She must have dropped something. What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you? What is this? A ring? Okay, I got one of them back. More boot prints this way. What's this? Oh, yellow snow. I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? More boot prints and this way.
Something's not right here. coming.
Come on, come on, come on.
In here. Gotta be in here. Breaker.
Got it.
Well, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hold on. Do you not remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Okay, well, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch Weaver put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
Stop! I'm not gonna kill you. I just need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings. The son of a bitch has stolen from me. They're mine!
Yeah, they are. But the bike you rode out here, that wasn't yours, was it? And the guy that you killed to get it, well, he probably didn't give a fuck about your rings either. Okay, listen to me. If I see you again, in any camp, from here to the Cascades, I'm gonna kill you. My advice, head east. I hear Reno's still standing.
You can go to hell!
Already there. Yeah, one of those shacks. Use this. Not so hard.
Hey, open up.
Weaver, here's the rings.
She put up a fight?
Yeah, you could say that.
All right, man. Thanks for doing that. See you, man.
Hey, Deke. Good to see you.
Hey, Caleb.
Okay. See you, Deke.
Ah, Deke, how's life, man?
Hey, D.
Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Yeah, okay. See you later, Deke.